there's an extraterrestrial vehicle. We had shot this at the New York car show. I'm now at the Philadelphia Convention Center for their car show. And you may remember this. This is the ETV. This is 101. It's a 1990. And it's called the ETV because it's the extraterrestrial vehicle. It was built in 2006 on a Chevy Aveo platform. And from the last time we shot it, you can see that it's been repainted.
Where'd you get that from?
And there it is. The guy's from Florida. He drove it up from Florida, I think, what is it, 2 years ago?